Magnus Carlsen, the five-time world chess champion, ended months of speculation by announcing that he will not defend his title in 2023. GM Bing Liren said, "I am very excited about playing a world championship match to fight for the crown next year. I knew he had doubts, but I expected him to play,